Fight for the survival, guys. Come on. Hop, 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 hop. There's our buddies.
Attention, Avalanche! You are surrounded. Stand down and surrender to public security immediately.
Fuck off.
Shinra, does not negotiate with terrorists.
You're the terrorists.
Resist and we will use lethal force. I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists. Resist and we will use lethal force.
Pull it out of the sky.
The force right here, asshole!
Hit the tail.
Stop! I said stop!
Drop the weapon now!
Feels very similar to our own government right now. Oh, he just got lit up.
Dropping a whole plate. Just like that.
Let's go fight it.
No. No way. Tifa!
Before we run off, I want to search. Okay, that's where we just came from. We gotta go.
Please, let us through.
It doesn't mean us harm.
What are you?
I hope.
Cloud, Tifa. We have to get past, whatever it takes. Right. That's it!
God, they just fucking eat my damage.
No escape. Here we go.
Vulnerable to what? Because my fucking damage just tickled its butthole. Rob. Yep. That hurt a lot. Just saying.
Yes!
you use thunder. Triple slash. The fuck was that ability?
Sorry.
Bring it! Cut! This one's for you!
What the hell are these things, and there's no end in sight?
Aerith?
Come on!
Alright. Let me see some of them. Just looking to see where the CG is for this one. Hey, people.
What you got? Come on!
Come on, Barret.
That's Barret!
No shit, we've heard him before.
Witch!
Sir, you need to go on a diet.
You okay?
Cloud, it's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop.
Wedge, we'll go...
Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, he... They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry, I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Are we on chapter 11? No, we're on 12. Let's heal him a little bit.
anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
Echo 1-3, L2 is 1.
What the?
Is it? Because I think you guys are dead.
Hostile contact, one target engaged.
Let's get rid of this real quick.
See ya.
He's braver.
Sorry.
Recovery nothing, bitch.
Enough. That it?
God, I don't know if I'll get through this. Well, you're down three guys now. I have an idea.
Have this.
You're mine. I'll stop him.
Let's see if I can use an item.
You're welcome. Heads up.
Hi, buddy.
Ready.
You're welcome. You're mine.
Ready when you are.
Let's heal fast.
Oh, no way!
Can I get out of this?
Get ready. Have this. All right.
Bitch!
Let's go. Tough, but doable.
Why did you drop my weapon? Playing. Ah, okay. Two, that's why I didn't see them, because they're on this side.
You're done. was never in doubt.
So now that I'm no longer fleeing, go up. That could be better graphics right there, but it's not bad. Why am I getting death-eatered?
Biggs!
Hey, buddy.
You made it. No, I might not.
I can use cure on you.
Is Wedge?
He's safe.
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me. Don't let it be for nothing.
What about you?
What about you?
I've still got some fight left in me. Enough for another platoon or two. Don't gotta be a soldier to make a difference.
This is true.
Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage.
Yep.
In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
Nope, I already met them. But they miss you.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future.
Can I help you? You're not allowed to scratch my chair. Biggs, you're not allowed to die, bitch. Saber, you can't. So Biggs and Wedge are reoccurring characters. Just trying to see if you can, if you can save Biggs. Huh. You're not allowed to die, soldier.
No. Stop it.
Bad cat. Hold on, I'm gonna change the materia. That's not necessary right now. And Aerith isn't here, so I'm gonna steal her lightning. I just want to know if you can say Biggs, or if I, like, if I selected the wrong dialogue. Because I'm not okay with him dying. I don't know, though, if he's dead or not, so he may have just passed out. I don't know. I hope he's just passed out. You fucker. Have this, hella trooper. God, why do I have to heal so often? Okay, bitch. Damn it, I used it one too many times! But there's a treasure, so. Stop! My chair is not meant for scratching, cat!
Stop! You can have pets, but no, you're not allowed to scratch my chair. You're not allowed to scratch the leather chair. There you go. That's where the guy got shot off. Can't go that way. That was weird. We'll use fire on you. God. The helicopter sees me. Hi, Reno.
Attention, Avalanche Skull. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something.
Why would we want to destroy? Right? Hopefully I don't have to 2v1 these two. Oh shit.
First class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You ain't got nowhere to run!
Up and away, bitch!
And surrender.
Nope. Fuck
Shinra
off.
Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Where's a rocket launcher when I want one? Say fuck you, motherfucker.
Man, screw this cheap ass play.
All right, I think it's time to move. Nice, Tifa. Badass.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
Well, we still have Jesse and Barrett.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them. Go.
Me too.
Follow your heart. Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety. Right.
Right.
It's okay. I'll find her.
Will you, Aerith? Huh? Give her the hug.
Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass.
Hooray, bitch.
Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
Wait, I have to run after
him? You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on! We don't have time to waste!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here.
Right now.
I need to know I did everything I could.
Yeah!
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight.
So let us through, you son of a bitch!
Our lives are in your hands! If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Yeah, Rocky!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right. I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7!
I get the plays, the cute girl. She's so kawaii. What chapter are we on? We are on 12, I think, still. Just in case something happens with the power, I don't want to lose it.
Please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7, now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on?
Yes.
What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yeah.
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Up to it.
Come on, Marla.
Avalanche, I take it?
A friend.
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
That's a little hard, because Tifa said, fuck it.
to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here?
That's it.
Oh, God! Look out! No! Oh, no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
They just push past her and they don't even, like, try to save her. He had a nut.
Hurry! The fire's spreading!
Alright, so we're gonna have to find a new way up.
Marlene.
Turn around!
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a- gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
Good thing we explored Sector 7 in the early chapters.
Hold on.
Go, go, go!
Oh, you poor thing.
Friends.
I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way. Hey, hey, over here. Come on.
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Don't make me do that first. But that's not Marlene. We need Marlene. Not this fucking random small child. Sorry.
A helicopter fell out of the sky.
Really now?
No need to rush.
Are
stay
you
there.
Hurt?
My leg.
Leave
everything
behind.
Come on, we've got to go.
I'll be
too.
Fine. Don't worry about me. We can get through this! We just have to work together!
Get to Wall Market now! It's too dangerous here! This way! Quickly now! Keep moving!
Go, little girl! Go!
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you!
Daddy!
Not a good dad if you've been looking for her everywhere and you know you didn't have her! You little shit. Yo, fuck off, dick.
Stop! Help us already!
The fire!
We can make it to Walmart if we want!
Please!
Get
the hell
out of my way!
This is it,
isn't it?
So that way.
Almost there!
There's still...
No, it's not worth it!
Oh, there's Claude's apartment. There's some shrapnel on the head.
One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here.
Uh-oh. Damn it, X is not fat.
Please be okay.
Come on.
Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you.
Do we check on the pilot? Nope, fuck them. Marlene, come here.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
A big scary monster.
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
Yep, Daddy too.
You mean Barret? Yep. He's there, too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now.
Dangerous.
I need to make this more safer, okay?
Ba-ba-baka.
Are they gonna destroy the bar?
Yes.
Are they gonna destroy our house?
Possibly. Today's menu, I can't read it.
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together. Anywhere.
Yeah, that's if Barrett doesn't die. Those tears, damn. Huh? I missed something. Yes, shush. The pattern on the dress.
You smell nice.
Oh?
Hello? You smell like fire.
Like a flower.
Like a flower? I've just been running through fire and smoke. So that's where the flower went, is what she's thinking.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
Oh god. It's a Turk.
You let
Who is this one?
Chase, Aerith.
This is a different one.
Song.
Yeah, it is Aerith.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
Do I have to save Aerith?
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
After her? Come on, Tifa.
Took one shitload of bullets.
Hey!
Grab her! Fuck off, you two.
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Oh man.
Where's Aerith?
I sent her to Seventh Heaven to get Marlena.
And Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can
can still stop this. Right.
That's cute.
And where do you think you're going?
Away from you, creepers.
You're done.
Come on.
No. Call me lightning.
Oh, Cloud's now level 23.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Excuse me.
Bang. I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Why does it want me to go down?
I see you.
There might be something over there that I need, though.
How do you assholes like this?
There's nothing I need over there. Mistakes are made. Ah!
Stay where I can see ya.
No, fuck off. Go fucking die.
Save us all some time and give up.
Die the whole asshole.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Saber, do you just want to go into the cabinet? Is that what you're trying to say?
You still want some more?
Wait, let's go see what's on the right side.
What's up, guys?
I won't survive.
Enemies.
Here we go. Going in. See ya.
Give me your best shot.
Floppy. Now, let's finish this. This won't take long.
I'm confused.
How do you assholes like this? Stay where I can see ya. Yeah, you better run.
You are
You're in trouble, asshole. Items, grenade, uppercut.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit. You still want some
Stay
more?
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
I do need to grind some levels, because the last boss fight was a little bit... God. That doesn't seem good. Hey, Jesse.
Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
God, I like her. She's got some spunk.
Stay sharp.
All right, let's throw a grenade.
Heads up! All right.
Goodbye, yeah. Move.
You guys are having the time of your life.
That's not fair.
Seems to be multiple pools top floor.
Huh? Oh, guys, you're seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya? Buzz off. No escape. Here we go. See ya. You're done.
Alright, time to use potions like there's no tomorrow. Items, ether. We'll use the ether as well.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Thunder. Ah. Not gonna use limit on a heli trooper. Now I will use Kuriga on Cloud. I thought we killed him. Whoops. Alright, let's keep going. Time to walk the beam. Come on, Cloud. I need to go a little bit faster. We're trying to save our friends, you know. Come on, Cloud. I don't know why you stopped. I have my finger on the forward pad. Gonna die. Use cure, like goddamn.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay.
No, it isn't.
They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming.
No, you didn't. You're trying to do what's right.
My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on.
Oh my.
I just wish that
you got that kiss?
Have you over again. Everyone with mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah.
We can.
You owe me a pizza.
We still will. You owe me a pizza, you can't die yet.
That's right. I do.
No, you're not allowed to die yet, Jesse, so no. Stop it.
Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Yeah, you're not allowed to die. That's what you said wrong.
Don't you guys have somewhere to be?
No.
Polite.
So I guess Jesse does die. Damn. It's upsetting.
Jesse.
Hey.
Did we get the power of waking from Tifa or something? Yo. Not okay with this shit. Wait, I came up this way, didn't I? Where did her body go? Oh, there it is. Hey. Your death or even unconsciousness won't be in vain. How do I get there? Oh, just go up higher. Higher we go! I hope, Soba. I hope. Yep, we got a boss fight of some sorts coming up. Oh boy. Some kind of fight, not sure. So I guess we keep going up. Oh. Heard a scream. Oh, good thing we got up those stairs.
You hear me?
All right, Barrett.
So we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it. You ready?
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, I don't know why you're hiding behind propane tanks. Come on, Reno. Hey, that's the same. Bring it on, bitch!
You.
It's nothing personal, bitch!
Oh, I can't wait to fucking kill your ass, Reno.
Miss me!
Did I?
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Can I kill him?
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized.
Yo, Cloud, get up there, fool.
Yeah, coming right up. Huh? No, you don't. No,
off when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Hey.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
Really, bitch? Because I'm pretty sure I kicked your ass once. Hey, Reno.
Bring it to heat! Give them hell!
All set!
Get off the other!
Fire, Reno.
Come on!
There! Bring it! Keep it together.
Hurry up!
Yeah, we need to get a mega post from the cloud.
Don't give up.
Yeah, bitch.
Stop all those shit birds, ain't you?
Prepping for a bombing run. I'll come.
Say what? I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing up on you. Heads up, guys.
That's not good.
Gotta be smart.
Run complete. Reload.
Yo, all that stagger damage that just hit. But God.
Get ready.
Oh boy.
Feeling good.
Alright! Watch and learn!
Hold on!
Use the thunder force.
Calling fire.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Damn it.
Oh, you don't have an escape now either. So, prepare to get fucked if you push that plate down.
I was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the Turk's two-step.
Maya Mu. There's no need to panic when I'm almost dead, Princess. Alright, I need you to cast,
Pay attention.
Gotta love
I can have Tifa. Fuck it, Turbo Ether on Cloud. Summon? No. That's not the one I'd want to summon. That's who I want to summon.
Hold on.
That Chocobo? No. If for it, yes.
Have fun.
Summon ability.
You're going down.
I'm in there.
There you go, summon ability, Radiant Poom. Cloud, I need you to heal. Yourself up. There, Rude's down.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
How do I deny it? Try it, bitch.
How do we stop it?
Kill him. It's okay, you were a soldier, you can kill him.
Where are you going?
Move!
You're getting real tired of your shit!
Tifa!
Where'd you...
He confirmed it. Fuck. Kill him!
Plate separation initiated. Plate separation initiated. Commencing separation sequence.
Oh boy.
Section 1 separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Plate separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?!
Finish him.
Cloud!
Help her. Oh boy. You get in the drawer.
If we don't get the hell out of here right now, we're dead. We gotta think of something.
Yeah, we gotta run. Not that way. Not that way either. Not that way. Saber, I need you to sit down.
Hey! Over here! Found us a way out!
Tifa.
I know it sucks, Tifa. Let's go.
Oh,
he's holding her hand. Ooh. That would hurt, even with leather. Boom. Oof. You guys aren't even out yet? Come on. You're a fucking asshole. There's a cat? Who the hell is the cat? Pretty explosions. Well, Sector 7 is pretty fucked. Thanks, Hassel. So that was chapter 12. At Fat Chocobo, Sicily.